government shouldn't be out there determining which company gets to rule the market because, you know, they get favors from politicians or from a special bank.